Question 1, Part G. A batch of 800 items is examined. The probability that an item from this batch is defective is 0.02. How many items from this batch are defective? It's stated in the question that the probability of selecting a defective item is 0.02 or 2%. So the expected frequency of defective items from a sample of 800 is given by 800 times 2%, which equals 16.